deep in the heart of Manoa Valley resides the largest collection of Native Hawaiian seeds in the world, and one of the only places where you can find some of Hawaii's rarest native plant species. The Seed Conservation Lab is part of the Hawaiian Rare Plant Program at the University of Hawaii at Manoa's Lyon Arboretum. The lab stores close to 10 million seeds, representing over 550 different species, or about 40% of Hawaii's native plants.
A lot of these species are endemic to Hawaii. They evolved here in isolation over millions of years, so they're unique, and they're organisms that are found nowhere else.
The Seed Conservation Lab conducts crucial research in collecting, preserving, and propagating the seeds of native Hawaiian plant species, many of which are close to extinction. Most of the seeds are stored, while some are sown in the lab, where they can be carefully monitored to determine their ability to grow and survive in the wild.
We'll have them in our growth chamber for a couple weeks, let them establish, grow some roots, and then we'll transfer them out into the greenhouse.
Matured seedlings can then be outplanted in their native habitat, strengthening the wild population and contributing to healthy forest restoration.
It's great to know that the work we're doing here makes a difference, and we get to take rare and endangered plants that are endemic to Hawaii and then actually germinate them and put them out back in the wild where they belong.
Recently, the Seed Lab participated in a project to help reestablish the Cyania grimseana subspecies grimseana, a flowering plant native to Oahu and Molokai, but thought to be extinct in the wild. Seed samples were successfully collected and propagated at Lyon Arboretum, and seedlings were grown to maturity in the greenhouse before the team was finally able to reintroduce the samples back into the wild.
So we work with some of the rarest of the rare species, things that most people never even get to see or might not even know about, and it's just a real privilege and a special thing to be able to work with these rare, amazing, beautiful plants.